Darlington on the attack, the cross comes in. Now here's Mike Pollitt's ball, an early let off there for Chesterfield. The ball right on the top of the bar. Pollitt beaten, an early let off for the Chesterfield side. Rob Edwards now pushing the ball in towards the back post. Reeves arriving, and it's a goal for Chesterfield. Rob Edwards with the ball in towards the back post. David Reeves climbing high above the Darlington defence. 1-0 to the Spirites. Corner coming in from the far side. Beckett goes up for it. He got a shove in the back. Did he? Referee says yes. It was an elbow there on the back of Luke Beckett's head. It's appeared by Mark Kilty. And the penalty by David Reeves for Chesterfield. Oh, and it's been turned onto the post by Andy Collett. Ryan Williams puts the cross in. Parrish! It's there! 2-0. Before half time, Chesterfield have taken a 2-0 lead. Sean Parrish, the goal scorer. Chance again now, England out, lifts that one over, the goalkeeper was beaten. Dudfield, it's a goal, Chesterfield are 3-0 up. Jamie England now lifted it onto the bar, Collett was beaten that time, and Lawrie Dudfield was the fastest to react to make it Chesterfield 3, Darlington 0.